I come back for band just 1 year more. It's because I am a mature sophomore. I know it all. Or at least I think I do. Because I'm a year ahead of you. They announce the results, whether good or bad, you somehow know a good time was had. The instruments are stored, the flags are packed, and there isn't any turning back. Let me say it before your final moment arrives. Good luck, God bless, and may music always bless you.
Vibe check.
Vibe check.
We're thriving. Vibe check.
So, hey.
Hi, vlog. We're sad, and so Megan's letting us rant to the phone.
M'lady.
Are you gonna rant, or are you just gonna keep playing with your hat? Anyway. I'm sad because my best friends are Emma, Antonia, and Grace, and all of them are dying. They're all gonna die, and then we'll never see them again.
But my section leader is my best friend, and he's leaving, and I don't know what to do about it. Because, like, he's the only person that I talk to. The only kids that I talk to are the ones that are leaving. So I have to make new friends with either younger kids or kids my age, I guess.
Am I leaving?
No. Penis.
Penis. Anyways, it sucks because I'm going to have to walk into the band room or go to pre-camp next year. And Emma won't be there to hang out with and help me, and Grace isn't going to be there to make sure everyone's doing what they're supposed to and yelling at people.
I just don't want them to leave. Like, they need to come back next year.
We need Antonia. Thank God we're not graduating though, right? We don't graduate. Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Okay. This is me reading Antonia's and then reading Grace's little notes that they gave me. I'm not going to share everything out loud to the vlog. I'm gonna fight her.
Oh.
I was sad before, and now I'm sad again.
You want some candy?
Yeah.
Alright, get rid of that.
We have arrived.
Yes.
At Irma.
Woo!
And now we're gonna eat
burgers.
We're at
Elmo High School in Malden, South Carolina.
There we go, turn around.
I really thought that I can handle it.
We just ate burgers.
Hey, boom. So I'm currently making up.
We're gonna march with cheese.
We're
marching with cheese. Cheese.
Is it vlog time?
Oh my god, I look like a nugget.
Shut up. Hey guys, it's Corey, and Megan sucks.
Because it's
Never ever do that again in my presence.
Okay.
Hey vlog, what's up with something
we
right
vibing.
Now?
We vibing.
We don't have any friends.
Huh?
What?
You guys need.
Oh, this is a video. Oh.
What is up, Haley? How are we feeling today? Any thoughts for state?
No. I just want to hurry up and get it over with.
Oh, getting a uniform. Yeah.
What is
Sarah Short.
Yeah, hype for state.
So we didn't get to watch any bands.
We did not get
cheese. We are going to. She got cheese. We're changing now, and then we're gonna perform, I guess. So we are in uniform.
Yeah.
Kaylin, you look so good.
Oh my god.
What a snack.
But should it be? I want you to know that I am so incredibly proud of you. I'm so incredibly proud of all of us. Remember that we have a story to tell. We need to put it out there on the field and convince everybody that, hey, we deserve a spot in finals. Cool?
Cool.
Man, can we get a hoorah?
Hoorah!
Man, can we get a hoorah?
Hoorah!
Man, can we get a hoorah?
Hoorah!
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 Get the
No.
Get my yeah!
So, we're about to do our prelims run. So this might be our last run if we don't make finals, but we will make finals. But anyways, okay, we'll update you after. Okay, we're
tore back.
Everything's so good. Not so good. We tore a little bit, but it's fine.
It definitely left on the wrong count in the beginning.
This is fun.
That sucks.
Why are you changed?
Idiot.
Why is he dumb?
I'm gonna go look at my cheese.
Chris, how was your run?
It was really good.
Yeah.
That's finals material.
That's finals material. Also, I can't vlog the if we get announced for finals, but I'm gonna make Finn do it. So.
Turn to the center of the field for the award ceremony. The young performers before you are setting the standards for excellence in all facets of life.
Yeah, like, you're either winning or you're not.
See?
Stop
tickling.
Kevin!
Receiving a rating of superior, the Bone Finalist Competition.
Okay.
These bands will be announced in random order.
Is that bad?
Yes.
Oh my god, look at Les, look at Les, look at Les.
Shut up.
Yeah!
Bro, we freaking did it!
Weird.
Terrifying.
Hi.
Hello.
I'm the love of her life.
That's true. This is Scott.
I'm the love of my life.
Bro, the hot dogs taste like plastic.
Oh.
My brother put ketchup on a brownie.
No. We just took a section picture and Finn wasn't in it, so this is just me showing Finn's face. Because Finn wasn't in the picture.
Dick Humphrey, yeah!
Alright, I'm about to head out.
Ooh, that's a trumpet, you heard that?
Tank tops, but it's fine. Hi, this is Carissa, and I love her, and she's in Boiling Springs. Okay, bye.
Bye.
It's a boy. Yeah.
Thank Lauren.
We ran to the bathroom.
I had to pee for like an hour and
also,
a half.
Also, it's like really cold outside, but we traded gloves, and now we're about to go home.
I put it up there. Yeah, hold up. Yep.
We did it!
John, what did we get?
We got fourth place, we got second in visuals, and that's when I started crying. And then we also got third place in music, which is also, I'm extremely happy and I cry tears of joy.
I'm happy too.
I don't have eyes.
Hey guys, we're home now. It's really cold and we just like woke up because we were all like sleeping on the bus. It's almost midnight. It's like 11:50.
Cool.
So we're probably just gonna go in there. Leadership has to clean up the state parties, so am I going home? Yeah. Who knows? That's not fine.
Chips. Good. This is what we live off of, guys.
Listen to my deep voice. Oh, God. Okay.
Happy Sunday. Get a chair, stupid.
I'm so tired. My head hurts. It's fine. I didn't cry except for this morning.
I was crying in the car home a little bit.
A little bit?
A little bit.
It's fine.
Hi, vlog.
Are we posting? I was trying to figure it out.
Chips.
12:27.
When it turns to 1, it's gonna go back to 12 because it's daylight savings.
There's another marching band show.
What's up, Scott?
These freaking people are.
Get in the vlog.
Where's the cliche?
Why are we weird?
I don't know.
Because we are.
I sure.
What is it? I'm just the best. Okay, well, hopefully, no one.